ingredients for a really exciting game.
Long.
Well, taken up an illegal position only just. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Ferguson. I must say, this looks promising. Wonderfully weighted pass. Got to be this time.
Julian Dubois. He's right in the left.
And that's an important intervention. Well, no luck keeping possession.
Costa did have it.
Salah.
Bro, the RPG, okay.
On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Take it away. Excellent defending. Salah now. It looks promising. And simply couldn't beat the first defender. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Salah. Pratt. Ustari. Very quick thinking there. Isn't going to end up being productive for them, but they dealt with the threat posed. Pele. And Ustari. Cross could be useful. And he's given us away. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Well, there to intercept. Salah now. And the ball back with Trojan.
Fardoy.
And crossed in there.
Right.
But it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. He has time to play it over. Perfect example of how to push in a tackle. And a corner will be next.
Costo you. Mokari to.
Who can he pick out?
Well, yeah.
And dispossessed. He's in behind. Couldn't quite hang on. Mopping up defensively. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Chat.
Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
I'm going right at the back now. Okay.
This isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area. Just poor defending all round.
So the action continues, and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. Pelé.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Sloppy in possession, the Trojans. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Marica.
Oi, Bitma.
A really sumptuous ball. Defended well.
Oh, showing them the way to play.
And the danger's still on. And they could face difficulties here. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Demir. And he's clear his lines. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And the second half underway, the Trojans with the lead, but still with work to do. Navarrete. Cisse. Gallo. On the ball, Navarrete. Marica. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient, making sure nothing untoward happened. A good pressure high up the pitch. Superb block.
Other give him media hard work.
Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Hey, streaming money. Hey, lol. I bet.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Last ball game, I was in upper the guard, it or? My like attacker, sir, that like to block the ball, right? My like, this, it's the all the layer, right? The sabbe copyright back, music was in mid guard, right? But the true guitar, yeah, well, I guess the true guitar.
And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor. He won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Well, a second goal for them here. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well read to win possession back. Encouraging move from Trojans. He has time to play it over. Gives it a go. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then.
Oh.
Well, he couldn't quite keep it on target. Just wide. Takes it on. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Over it comes. It might still be problematic. Well, threat averted.
Where are you going? You're doing something about it. There today.
He's given us away. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. The referee has given a corner.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a
And
over it comes.
Cost to meet on today.
And a no nonsense clearance. And attempting the through ball. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
Oh, 66 minutes, boys. Like, you did my ferry. Really good point, though.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. Could reduce the deficit. Shot blocked, but still alive. The Dons could do damage from here. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Pratt. Sakai. Salah. And he takes it away. Kane. Marica. And space for the cross. Possession given away, unfortunately. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And a throw in forthcoming. It looks promising. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Demir. So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Well, danger here as he runs at them. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Marica. Five minutes to go.
No.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Cordoba. This looks promising. Will he find the net? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Pressing high to win the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now can they counter clinically. And space to cross it. Could be dangerous. Can he get one back? Oh no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
You have to say that's a big chance missed.
The final whistle, and not exactly ideal for them. It is another defeat to digest, and relegation might be in their future.
Well, they killed him.
And a bit more quality, they're going to be in big trouble. At the moment, they look like a side devoid of any sort of confidence.